Vale, tras superar The Puerto Rican Connection durante las 24 horas del día, aquí tenemos a Elena Faustín. A ver qué quiere.
Nico, how are you?
Mrs. Faust, it's nice to see you. I'm okay. You know, it's difficult.
Yes, very difficult.
I was sorry to hear about your husband.
Worried?
Juicy explosion.
Maybe. Unlike that treacherous rat, Dimitri.
He and I are not friends.
My husband was not perfect. Far from it. He was awful.
These bombs
A
need them. We
murdering,
cannot beat
drug-addicted
them.
bully. In many ways, the world is better off without him. But now I am alone.
I'm
Try to beat
sorry
our
about
meat.
that.
And my daughter grows up without a father. She's learning a bitter lesson very early.
Yes, she's sped.
And now the money is gone, the house got repossessed, and we are living in a one-room apartment. The land of opportunity. I'd rather be back in Russia. At least there, people don't pretend life has any pleasure.
Do you need money?
I need more than that.
Come and eat them.
I need someone to come and get the man to leave my daughter alone. I can see he is a slime ball. I think he is trying to turn her into a stripper, or even worse.
What guy?
Some slime ball
Let
hangs
this
up
dog
on
in your
Dillon
mouth.
Street in Chagler.
I can't do much for you. But I will get this slime ball to leave your daughter alone.
Nick, thank you. But please, no more killing.
Bueno, eso lo decidiré yo. Ve a hablar con el novio de Ana. Hemos llegado.
Hey, slime ball. Why does every Russian in the city call me that? What do you want, shitface?
I want you to stay away from Anna Faustin forever.
Yeah? And I want a blowjob every morning for the rest of my life. But we don't all get what we want.
In this case, I am going to get what I want.
Bueno, persiga al novio. Vamos a dejar que se escape. A ver qué pasa. Has perdido al novio de Ana. Lo siento, Ana. Tu novio se ha dado la fuga.
Yes?
It's Elena. Anna is leaving me. I have nothing now. She's moving in with that sleaze. She says I'm trying to come between them. I have nothing left. Nothing. Goodbye.
Vale, vamos a darle un... unas buenas hostias. Ven aquí, guarro. ¡Pum! Venga. Sufre. Cerdo.
Kuz ain't worth all this trouble, man. I'm gonna dump the bitch.
You ever see Anna again? You're gonna be breathing through a tube for the rest of your life, slime ball.
Muy bien. Así lo dejamos vivo. Y por lo visto, para recibir las llamadas de Elena, hay que seguir jugando. No hay que cargar la partida, si no ya la cagamos. Pero es que a mí, de momento, las llamadas no me salen.
Hello?
Nico, it's Ileana. My daughter is upstairs in tears.
I am sorry.
Do not be. The sleazeball has broken up with her. I owe you thanks. Anna is safe for now.
I know the things must be hard, but you are strong enough for the both of you.
Bueno, señores, toca matarlo. Pam.
I am going to get what I want.
Pam.
Don't annoy me.
Se supone que tras esto también recibiremos una llamada de Elena, pero yo, como siempre, pues no recibo ninguna.
Who is this?
Ileana Faustin. I thought you were different. I said no killing. All of you are the same. Another man in my daughter's life has met a violent death now. Thank you for that.